I want to tell you about my favorite website. The most common, honestly, the second most common website on the planet, YouTube. This website is about the random video that people uploading and downloading videos. You may see like music video or gaming casting, entertain and education or even news on there. It helped me keep in touch with my favorite hobbies and like update all the news. The thing I dislike about this website is all about the ad and advertisement that come up. It may come up like the only video that you're watching or the pop-up in this site of the website. And the other thing that I dislike about this one is using a lot of the data roaming that we may not able to use it without the internet connection. In some cases, if you have the high internet signal, you may use it, but in case of me, I'm not able to use it. And the third of my dislike is the research. It is not really a good place to research. Although it might be the place for the education, but in case of research for specific information, it isn't good because of the risk that it sometimes may be not follow the instruction that you think and all those things that have some error on it. I use it regularly to turn on the music while I study or the education video in case I really need help because of the like I said before, that it's very good for the education, but it may be not very specific for the thing you may want it to